A person that uses tobacco products such as cigarettes, pipes, or even chewing tobacco may find some adverse effects in their mouth, such as xerostomia. What that means to you is it means dry mouth. Having that cottony, not enough saliva in your mouth feel, what that does to you or could do to you, it doesn't wash away the bad bacteria in your mouth, which would cause increased decay rate. You might have a little bit more cavities, a few more cavities on your next 6 month visit, and you're not really sure why. That could be why. Or you can get what is called nicotine stomatitis, inflammation of your gum tissue, with little red speckles in your mouth. And also, not saying, the bad breath and stain that you receive from the smoke that you inhale. A lot of stain that could be more work for your hygienist when you go in for your 6 month checkup. And just having the bad halitosis smell in your mouth because of the smoking that you do. So I would definitely suggest trying to quit if you can.